Lucas.
Started off with Keith Keen and Ty. Started up with Ray Ray and Ra. Yo, some ones that I knew, they're the best things that I ever seen do. But I never know I had a chance at them, because they only saw me as a friend that's just dapper. Because every time I look at them, I say, damn, I just wanna make them wifey one day, man. But I ain't got a chance, because I know that my standards is low, man. And they standards are high, because you gotta hide that money to make sure they going all this shit and keep the status quotas up, man. I don't know what it's gonna really take, cause I'm grinding, and they don't wanna see it, man. Soon as I get a comma and get that money, they be all up in my DM saying, hey, what's up, honey? And I be like, damn, I don't really know you, because I'm chilling with these girls all around the world, dude. But everybody know my struggle, because I was young and I was dumb. I don't know what I'm really just thinking. I think it's just tough when I'm sitting here just basing and smoking and thinking about what I should have done back in that time when I was broken, had nothing. But I just cry so much, cause I really wish I had that girl by my side. Then I jury everybody out, and then I push everybody out. Maybe I don't know, you know what I'm doing, but I know that I'm sitting here just foolish, partying around with all these girls acting real foolish. And the next thing you know, I'll get a one pregnant, and I ain't trying to be all that shit. Well, I ain't trying to be that shit, but I just wanted that one girl that I had a crush on so long that it really got me fucked up. I just know most people gotta say so. They be saying that, Jalen, you ain't never gonna find anyone shorty that I love you though, man. Cause you got glasses and you talk to yourself, and you don't have the same shit everybody goes. So what? I just grind it. I'm really trying to make sure I'm out here shining. Cause I can switch up and sing on your girl. Maybe I can put it in my bed on a day world. But I know that ain't gonna happen, because most of these drums, they just sit here just slacking. They don't even love no more. I don't know why, but I just know that I'm sitting here just trying to make sure that love letter gets back in their mind. Gotta come back, because I know that it's tough when I'm really trying to go. Cause I'm acting like Mary J, being want no drama. But every time I do, there's always some drama. Because they be singing, they's always just crying about all these niggas that done them wrong. Once I come in and I try to show them that affection, and they just the same, boy, get the fuck on, what? But it's just a sad thing, though, listening to songs and medicine, and I gotta know, why is it mostly good girls gone bad, and all the good guys, it's gonna be hard to really take that and really just say, like, little shawty, I want you, but it probably just shuts you down. It's kind of just awful. Take that in consideration. No cap.